The residents of the Cedar Creek community in Pikeville have formally requested that the City of Pikeville's Board of Commissioners block a proposed addiction treatment facility from locating in their community. At a meeting Monday, several Cedar Creek residents asked the commission to step in and block Edgewater Recovery Centers from locating in the vacant Kinzer residence in the Cedar Hills area. The residents submitted a petition to stop the treatment facility, and they cited many reasons for their request, including fears of declining property values, potential incidents of crime, and increased traffic, among other concerns. City officials told the group they, by law, cannot block the facility.
Illegal activity happens now in that city, in that area. We know it happens in our backyards. Suspicious activity is now called into the PPD, and with the negativity associated with this facility, you can expect there'll be a lot more calls made. People are aware of the need for this for a facility, just not in the residential area.
Nobody knows exactly how many crimes you're going to bring to this area. And this has been studied multiple levels. In the urban places, in the rural areas, everywhere else, there's going to be some sort of violence.
We're just scared. And we fear for our children. It's hard. It's already hard being parents. I don't know what the heck I'm doing. And so raising them is hard enough, and we're trying to make them be, you know, well-behaved kids.
I'm very emotional and passionate about it. I'm not a lawyer, but you cannot just not do anything because, like, who cares? There is kids that might be run over by a car in that area.
All I'm asking for is a little bit of latitude here so that your lawyer can go out and who is a very talented individual. He has been instrumental for the last 30 years of doing some fabulous things and keeping the city safe. I'm asking you to allow him to go one step further and at least talk to the family and to the facility to see if he can make a negotiation deal to move this facility that's fair and equitable to everybody involved.
So this basically says that this statute here says we can't adopt our own regulations saying you can't have a care facility here. Jeff addressed another one, the American Disability Act, and there is litigation on the internet. I think Jeff found it where every town wants to keep these type of facilities out because some of them that are run poorly do have bad reputations. I found them on the internet. I looked. It does appear to me that the ones that are problematic are the ones that are not following rules and regulations. So I perfectly understand that if this facility doesn't run in compliance with the rules and regulations, it probably will be a problem. But we can't regulate on what might happen. We can't prohibit you from operating a business that might have problems.
No action was taken on the issue during Monday's meeting. Pikeville Mayor Jimmy Carter asked Cedar Hills resident Jeff Vanderbeck to contact the management of Edgewater to discuss the issue further. Edgewater hopes to locate a male-only residential treatment facility on the Kinzer property, which would house between a dozen and 16 residents taking part in a 30-day treatment program. Edgewater already has facilities in Moorhead.